Kentucky's tax commission votes to recommend raising the tax on all tobacco products, but keeping the general state sales tax at 6%.
Those were just a couple of proposals Governor Beshear's tax commission took up today in one of its final meetings, at a report recommending tax code revisions is due to the governor in about a month. WLKY's Marissa Alter was also there. She joins us now live with more on how this could affect taxpayers. Marissa?
Well, Vicki, the 23-member panel led by Lieutenant Governor Jerry Abramson met today to discuss the recommendations to changing the state's tax code. As you mentioned, their final report due to the governor next month, and that report could have profound effects on all Kentucky taxpayers. First up for the commission, whether to recommend raising Kentucky's 6% sales tax.
Neighboring states listed below, Indiana's at 7, Illinois is at 6.25.
The group unanimously shot down any increase. Part of the reason was support for another proposal to allow cities to impose a local sales tax for specific capital improvement projects.
Most states have this already. I think there's only 12 states left or 9 states left that don't. They're for projects that have sunset. In other words, you're going to build something, you're going to do all the sidewalks in a city, every sidewalk. Cost you X number of dollars. Right.
It works.
It's something strongly backed by Louisville Mayor Greg Fisher, and the commission voted to recommend it. There was more agreement when it came to raising the cigarette tax. That got a unanimous yes. The final recommendation is an extra 40 cents, bringing the tax on a pack to $1. Support came primarily for health reasons, but revenue also came into play.
This is the only tax that we can recommend that has a clearly documented health benefit.
One of the last proposals today aims to improve collections. It allows for non-renewal of professional licenses, driver's licenses, and vehicle registration for people who don't pay their state taxes.
And one thing I would add, that it wouldn't apply to people that have their bills have been protested. If they're under a payment agreement with us and they're making payments, it wouldn't apply to those situations.
Don't allow them to renew their car registration. It don't matter because they won't be working. If they aren't working, they aren't going to be paying.
Still, the commission recommended it.
And those opposed? One. Just passed.
Now, the group meets one more time next month before turning that final report over to the governor. And at that meeting, they will discuss changes to income tax. Once the governor gets the report, he will review it, and then it will be up to him to think about which of those recommendations he does want to try and push through with the legislature. Reporting live in Frankfurt, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Thank you, Marissa.